important one. We do some trigonometric inequalities. That is important. So from this way, there is another topic, trigonometric inequalities. For example, sin x is equal to half. So what is the solution set for this? If this is the question, then sin x is equal to half means sin pi by 6. Sin x is equal to sin pi by 6. Then what is the general solution for this? X is equal to n pi plus minus 1 power n into pi by 6.
Not in the term.
Right, mute yourself, friends, students.
Sorry, sir. Sorry, sir.
Right. We write like this, the general solution. But the problems are inequalities, not equations. Suppose sin x less than half. So this is the question. Then how to get the solution set? So first of all, draw the diagram of sin x. So what is the diagram of sin x? So this is 0, this is pi, and this is 2 pi. So 0, pi, 2 pi. And sin x is equal to half means, you will get here. This is pi by 6. And similarly, you will get here. This is 5 pi by 6. Okay. So if you continue this, again you will get half here. That is 2 pi plus pi by 6. And the question is sin x less than half. See, observe from here. So all these values are less than half only. Because this is the line y is equal to half. So sin x less than half means the values of sin x which are less than half. That is from this straight line. So all these values are less than 1 by 2 only. So we have to write all the values of x from 5 pi by 6 to 2 pi plus pi by 6. So what is the solution then? X belongs to 5 pi by 6 to 2 pi plus pi by 6. So in this interval, sin x values are always less than 1 by 2. That is, x belongs to 5 pi by 6 plus, so this is 12 plus 1, 13 pi by 6. And this is one branch, because period of sin x is 2 pi, so for every multiple of 2 pi, you will get the same. That is, again from this to this one. And what is this value? This value is nothing but, this value, see, is nothing but starting from, where is this 5 pi by 6? Where is this 5 pi by 6? Plus 2 pi. That is the first number of that. And what is this one? 2 pi plus 2 pi plus 5 by 6. Therefore, to write the general solution, it is enough to add 2n pi. It is enough to add 2n pi because it is less than. Take only open interval. Take only open interval, because at x is equal to 5 pi by 6, sin x is equal to half. Suppose sin x less than or equal to, then you can try to take closed interval like this. Okay. So, and here closed interval 2n pi plus, not this plus comma. So, 2n pi plus 5 pi by 6, comma 2n pi plus 13 pi by 6. So, comma n belongs to z. So, this is the general solution set for sin x less than or equal to 1 by 2. Okay? So, write down this problem first. Find the general solution set for sin x less than or equal to 1 by 2. So now first we will discuss about this problem. If you have any doubts, now you can ask. I will ask Akash Kumar.
Sir, for say if you will take sin x is less than half, then it will come open interval.
Yes.
And last we have to take open interval or closed interval when we are taking 2 and pi. Yes.
Okay, mean open interval. Because if you put n is equal to 0, you will get 5 pi by 6, 13 pi by 6.
Okay.
Okay. You have to take only open interval.
Thank you, sir.
Right. Now another one. We will ask Shruti.
Sir, 0 to pi by 6 also has solution less than 1 by 2, no sir?
Yes, yes, that will be clear by putting n is equal to minus 1. So if you put n is equal to minus 1, you will get minus 2 pi plus 5 pi by 6, comma, minus 2 pi plus 13 pi by 6. That is minus 12 pi plus 13 pi, pi by 6. That means, so from this to this, that will come in another interval if you substitute n is equal to minus 1. Okay? Okay, Shruti. Shruti.
Okay, sir. Got it, sir.
Okay, okay. That means, if you want to write, you can write that also. Actually, this is pi by 6, and this is pi, this is minus pi, and what is this? And what is this? Minus pi? Minus pi by 6. That is minus 7 pi by 6. Therefore, instead of these two numbers, you can write from this to this, minus 7 pi by 6 to pi by 6. And if you can add 2 n pi, that will give you the general solution. But in the question paper, how the options are given, that we have to see.
Okay, sir.
Right. Om Prakash. Om Prakash.
Sir, will you continue this trigonometric inequalities or will you start a quadratic equation, sir?
No, trigonometric inequalities. Some problems have to be done.
Okay, sir.
So, quadratic equations is a very small portion for this week. Even though it is a big chapter.
Okay, sir.
Bhanu Teja. Okay. Right. We can do some problems. No doubt. If 0 less than or equal to theta, less than or equal to 2 pi.
2 sin square theta minus 5 sin theta
plus 2 less than 0. So now don't find the solution set of this inequality. But given that 0 less than or equal to theta, less than or equal to 2 pi. And we have to factorize this inequality. That is 2 sin square theta minus 4 sin theta minus sin theta plus 2 less than 0. So take common here. 2 sin theta into sin theta minus 2 minus of sin theta minus 2. And what is the common factor here? Sin theta minus 2 into 2 sin theta minus 1 less than 0. So if you take 2 common here, 2 into sin theta minus 1 by 2 into sin theta minus 2 less than 0. See, it looks like x minus alpha into x minus beta less than 0. Then x should lie in between alpha and beta. Here x means sin theta. So sin theta should lie in between 1 by 2 and 2. Sin theta should lie in between 1 by 2 and 2. But sin theta cannot be greater than 1. Therefore, the final inequality is 1 by 2 less than sin theta less than or equal to 1. And we need not write the general solution. We have to write the solutions there which are in between 0 and 2 pi. So, for that, we need graph. See, so from 0 to 2 pi only draw the graph. 0 to 2 pi. So, the values of sin theta must be lie in between half and 1. So, this is half and this is half and this is 1. So, half to 1 means we need these values. That means we need these two numbers. And what are these two numbers? So, this is pi by 6. Half means pi by 6. And this one is 5 pi by 6. And therefore, the values must be x belongs to pi by 6 comma 5 pi by 6. This is open interval. Because there is less than only, there is no equality. We have to take open interval. The answer is pi by 6 comma 5 pi by 6. Now, so, in general, when I do a problem, first listen, after completing that, I will ask. So, any doubts, I will ask about the doubts. Then you can raise your hand, you can ask the doubts. Srikari.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Sir, once you explain last step, how should we decide the solution set?
This one?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, first of all, given domain is 0 to 2 pi only. So, find the graph of sin theta between 0 to 2 pi. This is the graph. And after that, sin theta must lie in between half and 1 only. That means the values of sin theta should lie in between half and 1. So, all these are negative values. So, these values do not belong to our set. Now, half means, I know that sin 30 degrees, sin pi by 6 is equal to 1 by 2. So, take that point. And another 1 by 2 is there in second quadrant. So, you know that Srikari already. So, we discussed about that. How to get that second quadrant angle. Pi minus pi by 6. Pi by 6. So, sin pi by 6 is equal to 1 by 2. So, this is another 1 by 2. And from the diagram, it is evident that all these values are greater than half. This is half. This is 1. So, all these values are greater than half. Therefore, I need the angles in between these two numbers. So, this is pi by 6 and this is 5 pi by 6. Therefore, our theta should belong to pi by 6 comma 5 pi by 6. Okay, Srikari. Srikari, still have doubt?
Okay, sir. Okay.
Rahul.
Sir, I have doubt in last three steps, sir.
Last three steps to doubt, huh?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now this one. Rahul. So I will ask the remaining persons. Now Sridhar. Sridhar.
Sir, mine to same, sir.
Okay.
Last three steps, once again, can you explain?
Oh, definitely, not only two steps. So, every step I will explain once again. So, if you have doubts, see what is the question actually? 2 sin square theta minus 5 sin theta plus 2 less than 0. Suppose I do not know the factorization. So the factorization is difficult for me because I have to see the two numbers such that their sum is minus 5 and the product is 4 like that. So it is difficult for me. Then what I will do is, so I will write the formula for sin theta. Suppose take sin theta is equal to 2t. So this is 2t square minus 5t plus 2 less than 0. So suppose I do not know t, I will write the formula for quadratic equation minus b plus r minus like that. Suppose I know factorization because this is easy factorization. So I can write like this, minus 5t minus t plus 2 less than 0. And take 2t common. This is t minus 2 minus of t minus 2 less than 0. That is 2t minus 1 into t minus 2 less than 0. So take 2 common. That is 2 into t minus 1 by 2 into t minus 2 less than 0. That is 2 is already positive. Therefore t minus 1 by 2 t minus 2 less than 0. So x minus alpha into x minus beta less than 0. So previously explained in another chapter. Yesterday also I explained x minus alpha into x minus beta less than 0 means x should lie in between alpha and beta. But what is t here? In place of sin theta I have written t. Therefore half less than 2. But what is the maximum value of sin theta? 1 only. So even though you write sin theta less than 2 or less than 1000, less than 1 lakh, the maximum value of sin theta is 1 only. Therefore, half less than sin theta less than or equal to 1. So for this, I draw the graph. Now ask Rahul or Sridhar. So in which step you have doubts? Rahul?
I understand, sir.
Okay. And what about Sridhar? Okay.
Okay, sir. Understood, sir.
Okay. Srikari?
Sir, in the graph, as sin theta cannot exceed than 1, we have to cup to 1 only. Okay. And from pi by 6 to 1, we can take. No, sir, again, why we are taking 5 pi by 6? One more half.
Now, this is half. So, what I have to take all those angles for which sin x is greater than half. See, all these values. So, all these images are greater than half only or not?
Yes, sir.
That's why I have taken this branch. I have to take this branch. Now, you think that we have to take this branch only.
Yes, sir.
So, but all these values also lie in between half and one only. That means these x also satisfy this inequality. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Right. Now, anybody? Divit?
Sir, then we can take solution set as 5 by 6 to 5 by 2 union 5 by 2 to 5 by 6, sir.
What is that?
5 by 6 to 5 by 2 union 5 by 2 to 5 by 6. Like that we can take, sir.
Yeah, write it.
What is the use of it? You can write like this. Okay, so he is asking that. So, sir, I will take from pi by 6 to pi by 2 union pi by 2 to 5 by 6. Isn't it? Yes, no problem. So why? Because it is a continuous one. You can directly take from 5 by 6 to 5 by 6. Or you can take like this also, no problem. Both are same.
Okay, sir.
Om Prakash. Om Prakash. Right, and now I will give you some problems. So I will give you some problems. Right now, find the solution set. find the solution set in closure interval 0 comma pi such that 2 sine square x minus 3 sine x plus 1 greater than or equal to 0. Okay, so that is the first question. And second question, 2 sine square x plus 3 sine x minus 2 greater than 0, x square minus x minus 2 less than 0, x square minus x minus 2 less than 0, then x belongs to, so that is the second problem. Okay. So okay, I will give you the answers also so that you can verify. So for the first problem, the answer is 0 to pi by 6 union 5 pi by 6 to pi union singleton set pi by 2, 0 to pi by 6 comma 5 pi by 6 to pi union singleton set pi by 2. Right. For this second question, the answer is pi by 6 comma 2. Pi by 6 comma 2. And third one, 2 cos square theta plus sine theta less than or equal to 2 comma pi by 2 less than or equal to theta less than or equal to 3 pi by 2. And for this answer is pi by 2, 5 pi by 6, union, pi 2, 3 pi by 2. So that is the answer. So this is one model, that is some quadratic inequality involving cost and sign like that. Okay. You do this problems. So is that? Right. So if you do not get that, we will do that in the afternoon session. And next question, sin x cos x, sin x into cos x plus half tan x greater than or equal to 1, x not equal to n pi plus pi by 2, n pi plus pi by 2. So sin x cos x plus half tan x greater than or equal to 1. X not equal to n pi plus pi by 2. Because if x is equal to this, tan x is not defined. That's why it is already given. Now we have to find the solution. Right, see? So this one, 2 is LCM. This is 2 sin x to cos x plus tan x greater than or equal to 1. What is 2 sin x cos x? Sin 2x plus tan x greater than or equal to 2. Now, can we change this sin 2x in terms of tan? So, is there any formula to change this in terms of tan? Yes, there is a formula. What is that? 2 tan x by 1 plus tan square x plus tan x greater than or equal to 2. Okay, greater than or equal to 2. So cross multiplication, that is 2 tan x plus 1 into tan x plus tan cube x greater than or equal to 2 into 1, 2 plus 2 tan square x. So it's occupying the entire board. That's why I will take tan x as t. So tan x as t, that means this becomes t cube, then this is minus 2 t square, and this is plus 3 t minus 2 greater than or equal to 0. Now we solve this equation. Well done up to this. So see, once again, I have taken 2 LCM and this 2 sin x cos x becomes sin 2x. That is nothing but 2 tan x by 1 plus tan square x. So by taking LCM again, cross multiplication, we get that inequality. Mohammed, any doubts? Candle side.
Sir, your voice is fluctuating a bit. Candle
side.
Sir, can you hear me?
Vidhan.
Sir, your voice is not clear, sir. There is some disturbance.
Vidhan.
Your voice is not clear, sir.
Sir, can you hear me?
Hello.
Sir,
your voice is clear only, sir. Everything is clear.
So your voice is low, very, very, very low.
Sir, your voice is very clear, sir.
Hello?
Your voice and video both are clear, sir. You can continue, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So,
now it's fine, sir. Problem.
So, I cannot hear everybody's voice. Chandra, sorry. First of all, Rahul?
Sir, hello, sir. Can you hear me?
Rahul?
Hello, sir.
What is the doubt?
Sir, nothing, sir. Your voice and video is clear only, sir.
Now, what is happening? I changed the phone also. So, without interaction, I cannot teach.
Hello, sir. Can you hear me?
Sri Charan? No, I can't hear. Sir, I don't know whether
Hello, sir.
You can hear me or not.
Sir, you are clear,
very
sir.
Tough time.
Yes,
you are clear, sir. Your video and voice is clear, sir.
What is that?
Your voice and video is clear, sir. You can continue.
Of course, I can continue, but... but I don't know whether
what are you doing, Altaf?
I will continue. So I will continue and I will give you homework, and after that, in the afternoon session, we can explain. See, from this one, because it is an inequality in cubic expressions, we can use trial and error only. So first of all, we have to factorize that. So what are the tell bro. T cube minus 2t square plus 3t minus 2. See, if you put t is equal to 1, so we get plus 4 minus 4, 0. Therefore, t minus 1 is a factor. We use synthetic division. 1 minus 2, 3 minus 2.
Give me your number.
This is 1. 0, 1, 1, minus 1, minus 1, 2, 2, 0. And therefore, this is t square minus t plus 2. So it is greater than or equal to 0. So it is greater than or equal to 0. Right? So this is t minus 1. And you observe this. This is t minus half whole square. T square
show on video.
Minus t plus 1 by 4. So minus 1 by 4 if you write, it is okay now. But observe, this is a perfect positive expression. So this is positive, 2 minus 1 by 4 is positive. So this is all positive expression. So in the product greater than or equal to 0, if this is positive, this must also greater than or equal to 0. So that is
okay, thanks.
Minus 1 greater than or equal to 0, that is t greater than or equal to 1. And what is finally t? What is meant by t here? This is nothing but tan x. So tan x greater than or equal to 1. So there is infinite values for which tan x greater than or equal to 1. We'll give one range. And we'll draw the diagram and we can understand.
Hello sir.
So see, this is 0 and this is pi by 2 and this is pi.
Sir.
Okay, and therefore, this is the graph of
hello, tan x.
So this is the graph of tan x. Tan x greater than or equal to 1 means this is pi by 4. Observe, x values, if you take from pi by 4, the tan x is always greater than or equal to 1. Which number? Pi by 2. So x belongs to pi by 4 comma pi by 2. Equality is there in 1. So close that the pi by 2 tan is not defined. Open union. In from 0 to 2 pi if we give, then we can generalize that. And what is the other value? So, to take this here, so this is pi. Pi by 2. This graph is like this. So from this, what is this pi? So this pi, pi plus pi by 4. Pi by 4. So 5 pi by 4 to all these numbers here. That is greater than 1. Therefore, x belongs to 5 pi by 4 to 3 pi by 2. And 5 pi by 4 is 1. So, equality means closer interval. And 3 pi by 2 is not defined. So, open interval. So, from 0 to 2 pi, this is the answer. Okay?